graduates have acquired technical skills and abilities, competencies in a chosen area of specialization, as well as innovation and creativity in film.
We anticipate that this is going to be the biggest employer for the youth, just like you see it in Nigeria, just like you see it in Hollywood. It's a big employer and it's where the money is going to be made, and you youth are going to pioneer that for us.
From almost every region of Kenya, here are youngsters who yesterday would have stood zero chance of securing training in any ordinary school where academic grades and high school fees would have locked them out.
We're very proud of our stakeholders who are here today. They took time off work, took time off their busy schedules to support the school in many different capacities.